stays, I hope it stays.
Hey, can I look down at your skirt?
I'm sorry, but I just want to see it.
Yes.
Andrew Stewart, in loving memory of him, on from 1872 to 1946.
Thank you. Right up next.
And this is the mistress, one of the mistresses who owned this plantation. It is Josephine Stewart, and she was from April 5th, 1879 to October 3rd, 1972. And one original landmark is the dogs. grave. And they were very close, and we're not sure when he died or her died, but it's kind of original and funny.
I've been here for 19
months. How much would it cost?
Okay, and I have a question about the trees. How hard is it to keep them up?
Well, it takes a lot of responsibility. We have tree inspectors that inspect them every 2 to 3 years, and also they are fertilized.
Yeah. Okay. Oak Alley. Very interesting place. Just got done with the tour. Hope y'all enjoyed it.
This was used to pump the water into the kitchen, and it was water that fell on the ceiling and went through lead pipes that they were allowed to drink.
And take a shower.
Yeah.
Yes, let's all take a shower now. This right here is all woodwork.
Grind sugar and make syrup.
Hit the red button again. Here's our tour, San Francisco Plantation.
Destrehan Plantation. Get ready for our tour.
Then they would make a hole in the ceiling that they could push panels apart, plank apart, or cut a hole. And the idea is that hot attic air would suck their air through the hole, and then it would flow out through the dormer so that you can have water.
Cooked up the medicines and make the herbs. It was very primitive living, and the lady of the house, these plantations back then, worked very hard. In 1830, when all the kids now had moved, they moved, brought the kitchen in from an outside building and put it in the lower wing down here.
The kitchen and the finishing touches would have been put on here and taken through. We have taken
the plantation.
Destrehan built this addition at the bottom. They had this in 2 rooms. And then later, when his family grew and he began to be very active as we stop here. Also, he put in these 2 outsides for the inside stairs. You're going to see a model of stairs, and that will show you that the original stairs, you had to go up outside on the porch and then into the house on the second floor. Judge Rossman put,
which was made into an inroom of 6, or if they would have carrying baby, they would be put in this room. They have no documentation on this, which is the first room that was made. It used to be just one solid room and there was no privacy. So this is the first room that was made.
Cigars and their drinks, because no gentleman would smoke before a lady in those days. And remember I told you they stole everything? Well, they had torn out this. When we came in here, we found a shard of the original Siena marble in the debris that was left. This piece will stay in his property. It's for public office in the parish, and he was defeated on the premise that he sold that cup. This is a Lindale Jose, or a day bed, or a fainting couch, whatever you call it. The lady in the house would never undress and go back to bed in the middle of the day unless she would take the sample, carry around, and then the window finished product. The horse in the corner is 200 years old, built in the castle of Scotland, and there's a story to that. It seems that one of our guides was
a horse, and a little girl was sawing.
on it, and the man scolded her for it, and she disappeared.
The same sheriff that saved our bathtub found those gates lying in the heat before we had started our renovation.
Get a room finished. We're so proud of this new deal. We just keep it. The furniture there is just for hand furniture made in Portland. This is Cherry, who they own the property in the 1830s, and it is of the family. We'll stay in the house. And we're not supposed to touch furniture. We did just like it when we go to hear however many confessions that needed to be heard. This was a rather prestigious family. Also, if you were
after the Civil War, the government, along with sharecropper's house.
You'll find the delegates in that evergreen. I love the
room. Hope you enjoy the Destrehan Plantation Tour.
Destrehan Plantation is the oldest plantation home left intact in the lower Mississippi Valley. Presently undergoing an exacting restoration, the manor house offers a unique experience to those interested in the refurbishing of the magnificent homes and our national treasure. At Destrehan, one cannot escape the feeling of drifting backwards in time. It has beautiful heart cypress timbers, and its construction house has an exciting collection of European and early American antiques and paintings. There is said to be a ghost in this plantation.